Tobago has recorded an additional COVID-19 related death. In a statement, the Division of Health, Wellness and Family Development said the person was a 75-year-old woman with comorbidities. Her death takes the overall COVID-19 related death toll in Tobago to 7. 42 new COVID-19 cases have also been recorded in Tobago in the last 24 hours. The total number of active cases on the island is now 132.